the great big city with the buildings tall and the girls all pretty. Up stepped a man, he said, come here, son. I got a big deal now if you got the money. I bought the Brooklyn Bridge. $2, two cigarettes, and an autographed picture of Elvis. Well, I kept my bridge for a day or so, but then my money was running low. Then I tried to make me a sale, but the man done come and he took me to jail. Said I was crazy, laughed at me, told me that society frowned upon it. Well, then he stood me up in front of a judge. I stood there grinning, but the judge didn't budge. He said, $30 over 30 days. And I looked at him, and all I could say was, I'll take that $30. Couldn't make that $35, could you? Spent all my money on that bridge. Well, after 90 days in that man's jail, I still trying to make me a sale. Met some cat called Skid Row Pete, so I traded it off for 52nd Street. Big deal. Oh, big men of action. A big transaction. I bet the folks back home could never realize it. In a great big town this size, a boy like theirs could own this street, spend his days just a keeping it neat. Picking up cigarette butts, wine bottles, terrorizing the pedestrians. Ooh, them pigeons. I bet old Skid Row Pete ain't got no pigeons on that Brooklyn Bridge. And I bet he can't trade that bridge off either, because a man gonna come take him down.